Following breaking news out of Norfolk about two late-night shootings. The first happened inside of a McDonald's on Newtown Road around 11:30. Police say when they arrived, they found a man in his 20s suffering from a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Investigators say the victim and another man got into an argument when the shooting happened. Police have not found a suspect.